like this one. Perfect!
You've done a back flip.
Did I? No, I didn't. Oh, you can do a butt flip. So what you need to do is just get your arm like this, jump, and do a roly poly in the air like this.
It's a forward flip.
Like this. Oh, you can do it higher! You might be wondering how to do that. Well, we'll say you just need to just do a back bounce and then flip your legs over. And then like that. Or you can just do it like this. Well, I'm doing it so perfectly, but because that's why I can't do it, like getting up with my hands. So you can get up with using your hands. Or you can just do it like this, like the way I did, like this. And front flip again. Clean it. Okay. So what you need to do is just to do a front flip. You just get your hands like this and then bounce and then flip over. So it might be scary for the first try, but soon when you do it, you're just like, oh, I can do it now. So I'm getting it to land. So yeah, I think the bum bounce is more easier.